Although this thing is a little long in time, 7 minutes, 10 seconds. It's just real quick shots of my day trip today out to the Royal Flora International Horticulture Exposition. I really enjoyed myself out here today. You can ride around in these buses for like 30 baht. See the whole thing from the exterior, and it's a good idea to take these buses because it is a huge complex. This is every bit as big as any of the theme parks I've ever been in. Maybe bigger. A lot going on. And if you get a warm day, you better be in and out of these buses. It is gorgeous. Unbelievable work. Unfortunately, I got there late in the day, like 1 o'clock, and I was pretty much at the apex of my physical day, so I didn't want to put a lot of effort out and have to drag myself home. But I fully plan to go back again. I rode all the way around the exterior in this bus, shooting these shots out of the bus. Took some stills towards the end, but mainly it was just this ride. It's just a fantastic trip and a fantastic day, and it's very inexpensive, and it's really something. This is something that perhaps North San Diego County should start considering. Something of this magnitude. The same kind of theme. I've seen fields of flowers in North San Diego County that went on for unbelievable lengths and distances. This is a well-groomed park, and it's only open for about 3 months during the season, from what I understand. And by the size of it, and the lighting, and the fact that the thing is opened until, 21 hours is 9 o'clock. And on the weekends, it's open till 22 hours, which is 10 o'clock. So, by the lights and all, they had lace throughout all this landscaping. I bet it's really beautiful at night under the lights. And it's cooler also, so it'd be for a great time to go. I bet you I didn't see, the place was jammed. There's a lot of people out there, but I bet there wasn't 10 furong out there. I didn't count them, but not many. A lot of school children, a lot of classes. Here, obviously, on a beautiful day and a beautiful field trip. So much to see. So much to do. There's all kinds of different ways to get around. The one thing that I told you about that I'm shooting from is the cheap ride. It goes all the way around the outside. You can get off and on as you please, as long as you keep your receipt. But they have other ones. They get more expensive, obviously, as they get more personal. They're right down to little small things that just take two people. I have no idea what they cost. But if you're like me, you know, bumping around that 70 number, it's a good idea to take some kind of a ride, get some kind of a ride ticket. It's just too much of this place. and great bathroom facilities, great restaurants. It's like a town of the future or something. It really is. It's just amazing. I hadn't heard much about it, a little here and there. And because of the flowers, I decided to go out and take a look at it. But the landscaping, as you can see in this shot, the landscaping is just unbelievable. They've got orchid buildings, for God's sakes, with orchids displayed in them. I didn't get a chance to go in them, but they're just outstanding stuff. And it only costs 100 baht if you're over 65. Man, what a way to spend a day. Look at this crazy thing. It looked like it was following me. It hovers right over me. Got a camera on it. It's pilotless. I guess it's one of those GPS things. Got these little motors on the front of it. It just hovers around the park. Like some kind of security deal or something. It's like it's taking my picture because it sees me taking its picture or something. I don't know. Anyway, if you can retie, there is the flyer. Have a good time going out here.